terrorist is a problematical sort of thing.
You don't conquer a mountain. If you're lucky enough, the mountain gives you a chance to stand on the top.
13 deaths and zero summits.
Back in 1953, it was a great big question mark. Could it be done?
Ed Hillary was so kind of gung-ho. He always wanted to be in the lead.
Tenzin had more experience climbing on Everest than anyone else.
His drive was to go to the top, just like Ed Hillary.
Above 26,000 feet is what we call the death zone. It's called the death zone because you are slowly dying.
My father had quite a few demons.
Well, I didn't have the complete conviction that we were going to be successful.
The crux of it is whether or not you're going to survive.
I was scared stiff.
They've had the courage to push on into the unknown.
Every step you take is putting you more into danger.
That little internal voice going, this is Everest. You've got to go the extra distance.